Hi friends, hello, this is Tauheed Shakir. In this video, I am going to provide you some information about the nuclear weapon. What countries actually have the nuclear weapon? There are numerous military conflicts, border disputes, all-out wars happening right now. With all of these international conflicts, it comes the question of escalation. How far will they go? Could any one of these conflicts escalate enough to cause a nuclear war? To answer that, we first have to look at which countries actually have the nuclear weapons. As of now, there are 8 states with nuclear weapons, and they fall in 2 categories. Countries that have signed the treaty on the non-proliferation of the nuclear weapons, that is NPT, and the countries that have not. Russia, USA, France, UK, and China, they all have signed the NPT and all have the nuclear bombs. These 5 countries have agreed to stop making nuclear weapons. Let me tell you one thing also, the treaty has a lofty goal of, nuclear weapon free world. Then we have 3 nuclear capable countries with bombs that are not part of NPT: India, Pakistan, Israel. These 3 countries have refused to sign the treaty before it was put into effect in 1970. The 3 countries had not yet developed their nuclear programs. India tested their first nuclear weapon in 1974 and Pakistan in 1998. Israel has not confirmed or denied having a nuclear weapon, and there is no, solid evidence of them testing a bomb. But according to the Federation of American Scientists, Israel may have as many as 18 nuclear weapons. Wow, great. Now we will discuss about the other countries. There are also countries that might be pursuing nuclear weapons, like Iran, which has a nuclear program, but they claim it just for the energy use only. Right? Then we have North Korea. They have conducted their nuclear tests and is said to have enough plutonium for 6 to 10 warheads. Wow. But they have not yet developed any functional nuclear weapon. Right? Let me tell you one thing about the North Korea. They doesn't share information, so no one really knows how close they are. Great. I will tell you also one thing, no one wants to be first nation to strike using a nuclear weapon. In this day and age, it would bring large scale retribution from the international community and possible nuclear counter strike. Right? If you found this video informative, please do subscribe. It's a great way to support us. Thank you. Thank you very much.